Australian homestead, with the roses round the door. A girl received a letter, was a message from the war. With her mother's arms around her, she gave way to sobs and sighs. And as she read this letter, the tears fell from her eyes. Why do I weep? Why do I pray? My love's asleep so far away. He played his part that April day, and now he sleeps on Suvla Bay.